Grossman down into the final corner. You can see Ortelli just showing his nose up the inside to say, hello, I'm here, I'm going to be lapping you in a moment. You better get ready to move out of the way. So Grossman comes across the line, and then followed by the two Audis. Stippler is looking the quicker of the two. Did he gain any more time in that final sector? No, they were pretty much line astern through there. But this is going to be an interesting battle.